Sorry, I didn't see you guys there. What's up, you two? Albert Silva, representing Destination Kings Athletics. And if you want to put on muscle, you want muscle, you don't know how to put on muscle, you come to the right channel, because I'm going to show you how to put on muscle, how to take off that fat, that stubborn fat that I got. I'm going to take it off for you guys. And I'm going to show you guys how I do it, step by step. So if you guys want to put on muscle, let's do it.
What's up, guys? What's up, people? Today, we're going to do a shoulder workout. If you want shoulders, if you want boulders, I'm going to show you how to do it, guys, because shoulders is my strongest muscle. This is what I love to do, man. All I do is press. Now, I started at 70s, and I'm up to 75, guys. I don't really count my reps because I just go till I can't go anymore, as you can see, and then I just drop set. And I just go to 40, so I just basically cut that weight in half, and I'm at 40s now. So, and I basically just, when I drop set, I just go as long, as hard as I can. Now, as you see, I'm going up in weight. So I started 70s, 75s, I'm at 80s now. See, so I'm getting stronger, guys. If you see my earlier video when the shoulders, I'm getting a lot stronger. See, and I go to, I go heavy first, and then I drop set, man. And then it's like, I do half the weight. Now, guys, you don't have to just drop set once. You can drop set as many times as you want, and that's what I did today. Today, I drop set quite a bit of times, but that's not what I have on this video, so I'm not gonna tell you that. So look at that, I did 85. See, I'm getting stronger, man. I can go up to almost 90. Now, I drop set with 40. That's what I normally do, drop set with 40. And then I drop set again, was like a 15 or 17. That's what I normally do. But right here, look at that. I got 90s in my hands, guys. I got 90 pounds in my hands. Guys, I got a small Asian woman and a small white woman in each hand. Come on now, look at that. I'm getting stronger, guys. My shoulders are my strongest by far of all the muscles on my body. I love shoulders, or maybe shoulders love me. I don't know what it is, man, but I love doing shoulders. Look at that, drop set to 40, and I just keep going till I just feel the pain, till I feel the burn. Once I get to my highest weight, which is 90, I wasn't gonna go 95s. I'm not there yet. I still got a bit of ways to grow, to get stronger. So once I hit my highest, my heaviest weight, then I start going down. I start going down a couple of weights. Yeah, I start going down, and I normally go down by 10. So I go up by 5 and I go down by 10. So right there I was at 80 and I immediately get the 40s. Once again, I'm drop setting with a 40 pound dumbbell in each hand. And like I said, guys, there's no rules to tell you you can only drop set once. So immediately after the 40s, I get the 17s and I drop set some more. Once again, I'm at the 70s, so I'm going down. I went up. Now I'm going back. Now this is 70s, and I don't do many reps because obviously my shoulders are wasted by this time, and boom, what do? Get the 40s, and I just keep going. I just keep going, and I just rep it. I'm just repping the 40s, and that's called the drop set. Now this is my partner now. He wanted to work out, and I told him, you can work out if you dare. You can work out if you just get it done. If you just work hard, you can work out. So he's working out with me, and as you can see here, he's doing 25s. And like I was trying to tell him, man, to build big shoulders, to build big muscles, you don't have to have lots of crazy weight. You can just do whatever your body can do now. And he did it, man. He was surprised, but he got through it. So now we move on to the dumbbell side laterals. And guys, here we can't do too much weight because obviously it's side laterals, and obviously it's a heavy exercise. So 40s, 35s, and then you just drop set. This drop set, look at that, dude. Ooh, it just drops at the 5,000 each hand, man. It's 5,000 each hand, so it's not necessarily the craziest heavy weight, but it'll get it done, and that's what we want to do. We want to get it done. So look at that. It's probably like 35s, and then you just get the 15, get the 15s or the 17s, and just keep going, man. Keep flapping like you were trying to fly, and then you just drop to the 5s or the 10s, guys. Look at that. I'm flapping my wings till I can't go any longer. So here we go again, guys. Now, what I try to do is I try to do a couple of sets, several sets with 35, which is my highest weight, maybe 40s. And I try to stay there for like 3 sets, and then I start going down. Then I start doing 25s. Like if I'm at 40s, then I'll do 35s, then I'll do 32s, and then I'll do 30s. 25s is probably the lowest I'll go, which is right there. I got 25s in my hands. But I'm not opposed to going lower. It's just the way, you know, so far I've only gone down to 25s, and obviously I drop set with half of that, which would be about 15, a little bit under half of that, but that's pretty close, 12, 15s, it's pretty close, see? And I just keep going till I can't go any longer.
Then I just drop even more weight and just keep going even more. Now here's my partner again. He said he wanted to fly, so I got him acting like a bird right here. I got him acting like a bird. He's flapping his wings. Look at that. And he's got like a 15 or a 20 pound dumbbell in his hand. So I told him, you don't have to have crazy heavy weight. So he didn't believe me. Look at that. He's drop setting to just hand weight. Look at that. Just hand arm weight. That's what he's drop setting. He's drop setting with his arms and his hands. And let me tell you, look at the face. Look at his face. Look at his face, man. He was hurting. He was hurting. So he did a good job, man. He finished the ride. He finished the routine, and he loved it. And he was sore the next day. He couldn't get up. He couldn't get out of bed, man. So shoulders all day. Shoulders all day, every day. As long as you can do it. As long as you can get through the workout, man, you're fine. Look at this. Look at this. I'm doing partial reps, guys. When I go up like halfway, that's a partial rep. But I'm still going, man, and you can feel it. When you do a partial rep, man, you're feeling it good. You're hurting. Look at this. Now, this machine I absolutely love because you can actually just load it and just flap your wings, man. You can just load it heavy. So what I do, I go heavy first. Then, obviously, I drop set it. I drop set everything. But this one, I just drop set once. Sometimes I drop set twice. But for the most part, I do 155 to 170. And I just drop set it to 90. And I just keep right there. Just keep flapping my wings, man. It's rare when I do two drop sets. I think one drop set is good enough because we just went hard and we went heavy with the dumbbells, both the press and the laterals, or the side laterals. So this right here, I'm just going heavy. I'm just concentrating on the heavy part, on the heavy element of the workout, of the movement. And just drop set once is more than enough for me. And you know what? I actually just hold. I hold at the top and I go up fast and then I go down slow. So I do little tricks here and there to make the workout even harder. But like I said, man, normally I just drop set once. And that's shoulders, guys. I hope you like it.
Look at the trap, man! Traps are coming in, guys. Traps are here! Traps are already here, man! They've been here!
You want muscle?
You gotta put in the work! You wanna lose weight? You gotta put in the work, man!
As simple as that. There's no easy way around this, guys. There's no easy ways around this. I hope y'all like this video, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that little bell, hit that little notification so when I come up with a badass video, man, it will notify you.
Go on YouTube, man. Go on YouTube and check this out. I'm turning red like a lobster, man.
Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to like. Make sure to comment, guys. Destination Kings Athletics. I'm Albert Silva.
Destination Kings Athletics.